And we're back. More medieval brutality. What else can we do? What else can we think of? Who knows? But first off, goodbye. Smell him. You didn't see it coming, did you? Expecting someone up here. Somebody down there? No. That kind of work, because it'll cauterize the wound too. No bleeding. That was just a very unlucky spot for you. I'm the one doing brutality here. Boy, that didn't work, did it? Think about it. Under the impression it was gonna be somebody else over there. No, thank you. I already ate. Come on. All right. Leave that for the goblins. See, that's what happens when you sneak up on people. Down there? I see feet. Got a little close for that, didn't you? Do that whole assassin thing, you know? Maybe with a dagger? Maybe with a dagger. You know, I think it's about time to bring out the other toy. It's a blaster. Looks like it's a defibrillator.
Where's the rubber scum? Using the force. That was interesting.
Oh, that's funny.
More. Entertain me more.
No.
Don't tell me this is the end.
Slime.
Oh, no. No, it's the end.
Oh, we didn't get to play with this too much. But thank you for this episode of Medieval Brutality. Next time we'll get some more ideas. Gotta figure some stuff out. There's a lot of weapons to play with. But thanks for joining. Until next time.